Well, I guess I was way too optimistic about this print. I hope you can see the variation in thickness there. I don't know if you're going to be able to see sighting down at the anomaly. It looks superficially okay, but in fact the thickness varies quite a bit, which I can only attribute to the belt rising up and down because the belt is not sufficiently flat.